Behind the net, watch out. Backdoor pass, McElhinney shot, scores!
Oh. I'm in the day to talk about that.
Oh! Pavlik cleaned up by Avalo.
Picked up Schulte, here's Long. Oh, it comes for Gossi by himself. Backhander to save luck.
Diamond drops a back shot. Oh, they find that up! Says a big boom right there.
Forward. Oh, pass out on the doorstep. Couple of pirouettes.
Oh.
Backhander off the camp. Get a shot by. It wouldn't get through, though. Goodman from the point. Launch for the door!
Shot to side. Walking in his bench. Fires. Centers a shot. The bat. Oh. Scott, score. Backhander. Wow, what a score right there.
That's not the right shot. He and Solani going 2-on-2. Long and Sasaki. Shot.
Oh, save. Wow.
So here's Heller moving in. Oh, look at the moves by
side, but with the puck on the far side. Konchinski, Solani shot. And the glove of Pavlik.
Back up to the point that time to Bleichner. Noah's going to fire a shot and score!
He and Gilbert. Shane's cruising to the net.
Nice pass.
Back to pass.
Better save. Oh, stick check that moves it over. He's got receiver. Huge hit that time.
Watch it. The middle now to the right. Back to the middle again. You know, go to the forehand. Oh,
he gets that time. Oh, sorry, makes it spin around. Oh, fires a shot. Save. Lisa now walks in, fires a shot. And watch out, right front score. Lisa now top of the slot to Tagari. Oh, what a save that time. I thought he gave it a point. He walks up top of the slot, fires a shot, score!
This is the Anaheim Ducks High School Hockey League Weekly Report on ADHSHL.com and Black Dog Enterprises. Welcome back, folks. Andy Dickerson here from Black Dog Enterprises, here to recap all of the action from Week 1, starting with a Varsity D1 matchup between Servite and defending champion Santa Margarita. It was a great day of hockey at the rink's Anaheim Ice, starting with a ceremonial puck drop from current Duck Ben Lovejoy and Duck legend Tamu Solani. Fast forward to the second period, where Brandon Kim wired a shot through traffic to give the Eagles a 1-0 lead. The Friars would answer back early in the third when a wrister from Bowen Frabata snuck by Eagle goaltender Dylan Gluck. The story of the game, though, was the outstanding play of the two tenders, Gluck and Servite's Landon Pavlison. The two of them combined for 69 saves in the contest. Pavlison in particular was impressive down the stretch with some key stops in OT to force a shootout. Brendan Schulte scored for Servite, but Regnars Udris eventually answered for the Eagles. Finally, in the sixth round, Jacob Long decided things.
We're getting close here.
Got the record book right here.
Long would like to end it right now. Long back, and he scores! And the Servite Friars get the extra point!
With that, the Friars took 2 points and the dramatic shootout win. The day's second contest was between Orange Lutheran and JSerra. This one went quite differently than the team's last league meeting, an epic shootout with JSerra taking the victory in last spring's playoffs. Orange Lutheran jumped out to an early lead and never looked back. Jacob Heller led all scorers with 2 goals and an assist and was named first star. AJ Frosch recorded 39 saves to notch a shutout, the first ever in Orange Lutheran's history. The last D1 game of the night was between two new top division squads, Edison and Damien. In a flash, Drew Truxaw opened the scoring, tying the league record for the fastest goal to start a game, a mere 9 seconds in. This one was back and forth with the result in doubt all the way through. Here are Eric Pasolano and Chuck Lasek of SportsnetUSA.net on the call.
Up towards center. Taken away by Trebilcock, looking for the blue line. Oh, it somehow got through 3 defenders. Oh. Shoots and a save by Dennis. That could be a 2-on-1 with Carson Dorego. He moves in on the right side. Shot, save. Rebound. Where is it? On top of it is Mark John Bowerly. And Myers tried to lie. Oscar came up into the middle.
Oh!
Trebilcock puts it home between the wickets of Dennis. Right on Valenzano's stick. And the second attempt at the side of that went up. Oh, it came back down and in!
Wow.
Oh, though, as Avalos was able to retreat, Cherry came back into the play as well. Gielik centering pass. How did Pavlik not put that home? In the middle for Pope. Comes to grief instead.
Got deflected by Durain. He scores!
Senior, 2 points in his debut here. And this one, tip.
Two goals from Drew Truxaw and 24 saves from Spencer Dennis helped the Chargers secure a hard-fought 5-3 victory. The last game of the night was the Varsity D2 Game of the Week between Conejo Valley and Corona-Norco. This was the Conejo Valley Dragons' first contest in the ADHSHL, and they did not disappoint. 7-1 was the final score. Alessandro Vanelli and Noah Bleichner had two goals apiece. Jacob Montanez registered the lone goal for the Stingrays. In the only other varsity game on opening weekend, La Jolla Country Day fell to the defending D2 champion Capistrano United. The Coyotes notched four second-period goals on their way to a 6-4 win to open up their season. Next week, we'll have a split slate of three Varsity D1 broadcasts as JSerra will face Servite at noon. Santa Margarita and Edison will follow at 2 p.m. and then come back for a late nightcap over on the Olympic surface at the rink's Anaheim ice as Damien will take on Orange Lutheran. That does it for week one. Thanks for tuning in. We'll see you next week.